Hopefully this mic is working. Let's see. Yeah, it's working. Cool. How's everyone doing? Doing some art today. Ooh, maybe that camera needs a little more focus. Let's see. There we go. That's better. Doing some art prompts today. So, I guess we just pick something and then we start trying. We reached that 53 goal, so there's that. I'm excited about that. Now I just got to get that affiliate status. Slowly but surely, it's working out. Okay, so we have art prompts. And I think that looks fine. Whatever. So we have character, creature, environment, object, situation, challenge. Let's do a creature. Your dream pet. Okay. Dream pets. Art prompt, dream pet. Should I do a timer? I'm wondering if I should do a timer. I don't know if I need one. All right, new. Let's see. A demon attempting to do good. Hold on. Is that the right category though? Yeah, creature prompts. Okay. So it's the right category. Let's see. other way around. All right, that's prompt two. new. What else we got? All right. Ghoulish monster that drags victims underground with its giant arms. So we know that it needs to be ghoul. Monster. Underground. Or like hole and giant arms. Okay. So, okay, I think I got something. Okay, I got something in my head. I got something. Let's do this. There's that. Something like that. Okay, next. Lil Dress, what's up? Raided the channel with 3 viewers. Thanks for the raid, dude. Welcome in, everyone. I'm just doing art prompts. How's your stream? Where were you streaming? Let me go ahead and give you a shout out too. Let's see. How do I do this? Do I do it on this one? I could probably do it on this one. Battlefront. Battlefront. Oh, that's awesome. Two minutes of SWTOR. You getting burned out on it or what? I didn't hear any of my alerts for some reason. Yeah, I get that. Burnout happens. I got burned out on Final Fantasy pretty bad. I know what happened. What happened is I have a new overlay for my alerts. There we go. I guess I just didn't hear him. Anyways, we're just doing art prompts. So, well, I'm just doing art prompts. I don't know if there's anyone else here. So the last couple ones I have, I've actually lost one, to be honest. Here it is. Okay. So creature prompts, just from artprompts.com. So the first one was your dream pet. And so dream pet was this one. There's the dream pet prompt. And I'm just doing quick sketches. Like, I'm just kind of like, see the prompt, draw it out. As soon as I feel like it's done or gets the concept through, then I'm done. So the next prompt was... Stop. The next prompt was a demon attempting to do good, right? And then so the idea was that this demon was like, okay, I'm looking out for this lady. I'm going to kill this dude. So she comes home and all terrified. Demon good? You see the eyes underneath the bed. So yeah, that's prompt number two. And I just barely finished with prompt number three. Prompt number three was a ghoulish monster that drags victims underground with its giant arms. And so I'm like, okay. There we go. So yeah, ghoulish monster prompt. With giant arms. So now I'm on prompt number six, and I'm just about to load it up. That's the wrong one. Let's see. Copy. Paste and go. New one. The dragon's daughter? The dragon's daughter. The dragon's daughter. Let's see. But yeah, feel free to chill. I have some beats playing by... It's from the 100 Thieves compilation with Stream Beats on YouTube. Just kind of chilling in the background. Let me know if it's not too loud or too quiet. I'll adjust the volume. Yeah. Let's see. Dragon's daughter. Okay. I got something. Let's see. Almost lost the idea. I gotta like hold this idea in my head, otherwise it's hard to. Dragon's daughter. Nope, not that. There we go. Dragon's Daughter. Done. Next prompt. Paste and go. Gnome Miner. Okay. Gnome Miner. Gnome Miner. Gnome Miner. Okay, so had the idea and it ran away. So let's say there's a cave, right? And then there's like there's this track way back here. And so then it, like one of those tracks where it's like, Okay, anyways. It's a gnome. Miner. Mining gnomes. So he's a gnome miner. Maybe he's a kid. Maybe he's a kid. Right, so then he'd be a gnome miner. There we go. Gnome miner. All right, next. All right. A pixie with broken wings. Pixie with broken wings. Okay. Pixie with broken wings. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that strong jaw, though. Be a little rounder. Let's try rounder. Let's try moving this actually. How the heck do you do a bird beak? Bird beak. Like. Oh, you can't even see what I'm doing. Oh my god, I forgot to move it. Let's see. There it goes. Let's see. Okay, I got one. I got one now. Let's see. There we go. All right, next. What don't you got planned for the rest of the day, Lildris? What you gonna do? I'm gonna do art today. I know I wanted to do some gaming or whatever, but I think working on my art is probably more important, to be honest. Okay. The griffin plummeted from the sky, losing feathers as it fell. Okay, let's do, instead of creature prompts, let's do some new ones. Let's do, what do you think? Character, creature, environment, object, well, not creature, but character, environment, object, situation. What do you think? If you're just lurking, that's fine too. This is a really cool website, because you could just come here, artprompts.org, and just get a prompt, start drawing. It's really easy for me, because like I always have a hard time knowing what to draw when I'm not working on a project. And so it's a nice way to exercise your brain a little. I'm thinking... maybe character or environment, either character or environment, or one of each. Oof. I need to get something to eat. This might be a short stream today, or maybe like a two-parter. Like I'll stream some art and then I'll do some more later, but whew. I woke up really late today because I just stayed up way too late last night. Actually, no. Last night, that's not true. Last night I went to bed around like 10-ish. And then I woke up at like 2 or 3 in the morning. And so I was up until about like 7 or 8 a.m. Maybe even later. Went to bed. Whew. I woke up around like 1:30. So, kind of a weird schedule. Like, I didn't do it. Not on purpose. I did set an alarm for my stream, though, because I meant to stream a little earlier. Because I started noticing that, like, around, like, 5 p.m., my time anyways, I start getting, like, hungry, sleepy, cranky. So it's just like, I figure, okay, if I do it earlier in the day, the problem is I'm always staying up. Darn those video games. I'm just kidding. It's not the video games. I was actually watching Twitch artists all night. Character. A god crashes to Earth. Huh. Okay. That's intense. That's an intense art prompt. Let's see. Thank you. So it wants us to do Earth, right? Right. That's an all right circle. Something like that. That's an all right Earth, I guess. Hold on. I have a better idea. No, wait, redo that stuff. That was easy. Next. Let's do another character prompt. Let's see, we got a man. The man wore the pelt of the mythical creature he had slain. Mythical creature he had slain. I don't like this one. I'm gonna do a new one. New one. Elves in a forest of oak trees. That one's kind of overdone. Next. Grumpy scientist with one bionic leg. Okay, let's actually try to draw it instead of doing cartoons. It's probably easy to do cartoons, but I want to try to draw something. Not that drawing cartoons isn't drawing. What I mean is more serious drawing. Let's see. Scientist with a bionic leg. Grumpy. Oh, I know what to do. Okay. Oof. I guess I can't do anything except for something silly. I lost the idea like halfway through. I guess I can plan out. Well, no, we're doing art practice today, so I need to do some gesture drawings, and these art prompts are pretty fun, but I'm starting to get bored of them. Let's see, gesture drawings. Just open up the poses folder. some hands. There we go. Okay. New. Elbow goes here, and then goes up to the arm, and hip. Something like that. Leg is actually, I think this comes out a little more. This, but yeah, there's that. There's one. Okay, done with that. Put it aside. Next. something like that. There's the curve. Goes out, comes in, goes up, and goes out. That basic. Oops, wrong button. Thank you. Oh, hold on. Now I can draw.
Thank you.
Alright. I gotta start earlier tomorrow. Try to get some rest today. So, plan is doing art streams earlier in the day, or maybe later in the day. I think later might be better because people might be able to see it more often because they're off of work and stuff. So I don't know. I'm just going to experiment a little with some of the times and see if like later in the day is better or if earlier in the day is better. I usually think 3 p.m. is good-ish, like people can chill and at work or whatever. But if I aim for after work, we'll find out. I'm just gonna mess with it this whole week and see what's what seems to be a good schedule for people to just tune in. So I'm gonna go ahead and end for now, and then I'll be back on a little bit after I get something to eat. And yeah, I think I'm gonna play some Divinity and do some role playing to kind of close out the day, and maybe sketch a couple more things. I don't know, it's kind of all over the place, art and games. But anyone who's been here lurking or whatever, thank you for being here. And I'll see you tomorrow or later tonight, actually. You just got here, Ray? I'm sorry. I need to get something to eat. But it's more of a I'll be right back kind of thing than anything. Yeah, let me show you some of the things I did. Let me just do that before I close out. So, we did art prompts today. First one was dream pet, and then dream pet is this one. So there's the dream pet, because pandas are dope. And then the second prompt is a demon attempting to do good. Yeah, that's in 5 minutes-ish. Just kind of, I didn't have an official timer, but yeah, it was a quick sketch for sure. All of these were really quick sketches. So the next one is a demon attempting to do good. So there's that. And then the next one after that is a ghoulish monster that drags victims underground with its giant arms. And so that's this one. Demon good? Huh? Ghoulish monster drags people underground with his giant arms. That dude doesn't even know what's going on. And then here's a character prompt or a creature prompt called the Dragon's Daughter. So I had a prompt called Dragon's Daughter. So I was like, okay, Dragon's Daughter, let's do this. There it is, Dragon's Daughter. Part dragon, part daughter. Right? Yeah, exactly. You got it. I feel like this one could be, I guess, all dragon, all daughter. That's true. Okay, yeah, that's true. It is the dragon's daughter, but she's a dragon daughter. So the next one is Gnome Minor. I was thinking of like how to make this a joke, and I'm like, okay, it's a gnome kid, so it's a gnome miner, and he's mining gnomes. You got it? Yeah. But like, see, there's gnomes right here in the rocks. With their pinty hats. Okay, next one. A pixie with broken wings. I feel like some of these sketches I could really turn into like a painting, just with the idea that came to me, and like, but I suck at digital painting. I'm way better with like sketching and drawing ideas, drawing lines. These are supposed to be the wings, but I couldn't get the form out good enough. So they look like dark shadows, but yeah, they're supposed to match the shadows on the wings here. And then I was like, okay, let's do Me Gusta Mucho, that one. Oh, thank you. So I was like, let's do character prompts. And so the first character prompt I got was a god crashes to Earth. So I was like, okay. And then my mind's like, wait, how do you crash into an Earth? Oh, obviously you have a car. Yeah. I love this one. This one's great. Just wrecked itself right into the ocean. And then the last one I just did, I was kind of losing it because I'm like, man, I'm so hungry. I can't even think right now. Oh, the prompts. Okay, yeah. So the prompts are artprompts.org. So you can just come here and then just click on one of these. Like if I click environment, small town, main street in rural France. I have no idea what France looks like. So I'd have to look up a picture of France real quick before I even do that one. But yeah, you can do that, and then when you're done drawing, you can just refresh. A warm town square filled with merchants. See, something like that would be kind of interesting. So, okay, let me do this one real quick. Now that you got me here, I'm stuck. I'm all prompted. I lost my pen for a sec. Okay. Oh, the last one was like a grumpy scientist with a bionic leg, and so I was just like, grumpy bear scientist. And then I was just doing forms, different form poses and stuff. But let's see, like if I were to do a new one, right? A warm town square filled with merchants, and I basically think, okay, so the key things is it's warm. It's in a town. And there's people, merchants, right? So I'm like, okay. Get your food, you're gonna get food. Okay, I could do this real quick though. Like watch. that's what I wanted to show you how fast I was doing these. So let's see. Dude. Anyways, you get the idea. Like, it's just, there's, you just fill it with people after that. It's like, there's the town square, there's some merchant stands, maybe. You just start filling it with people. Anyways. I lost the determination because I was like starting to draw and my stomach rumbled and I'm like, okay, I get it. I get it. But the concept is there, right? Like, you got a merchant stall, right? You got a dude back here. He's like probably showing him something. I don't know what he's showing him, but this person's shopping. And then this person, let's see, person showing that's not a person. So this is a person standing right here. They're shopping. There's a merchant right here, and he's showing him something. I don't know. It looks like scribbles, but like, if I take a little longer with it, you know what I mean? Like, that's probably not necessary right there. Maybe this guy has a beard. I don't know. Scribble concepts, I guess. Something like that. I'm stuck now. Okay. I'm actually just going to go eat, take a break, and I'll be back on in about an hour. Because I was planning on doing some more once I refresh. But if you're around, then cool. If not, hey Ray, are you planning on streaming today? Some music or whatever? If you're still here. I don't know if you're still here. If not... Oh, are you planning on streaming some music later today? I wasn't sure if you were streaming today. Anyways, what I was gonna say was I'll just catch you later on your stream. Listen to some jams. Oh, Wednesday. Okay, got it. Wednesday and Friday. Sweet. All right. I will catch you later, dude.